Next up, the quarterbacks and specialists. Number 12, Bob Greasy. Number 15, Earl Morrill. Number 11, Jim Delgazo. Number 1, Garo Yabrebian. And number 20, Larry Seifel. And at running backs, number 39, Larry Zumka. Number 21, Jim King. Number 22, Mercury Morris. Number 32, Hubert Ginn. And number 28, Ed Jenkins.
Yeah. City's magic and turns a stadium into an icon whose roars echo across generations. It can defeat Jets, Giants, and Vikings while turning ordinary men into legends and teammates into brothers. It is a prize that held so dearly and required all to be at their best. Whether it requires the use of a leg, a hand, a head, or the heart, it requires a leader, a true gridiron grit, one whose attitude and drive set the standard.
Get something out of the drill. Everything we do is for a reason. Hey, come on, let's go.
And whose name now embraces the South Florida community. Perfection requires turning aqua and orange into silver, which over 50 years became gold. For those who have the pleasure of reaching perfection, we say now and forever, cheers.